walks into the room but doesn't take off his coat. Kisses me softly without saying a word now. There's that look in his eye that makes me feel the cold. When I try to find out about what's troubling his mind, he turns away and sighs and says, give me some time. Maybe things would get better if I learned to be patient. What I wanted was love, not a sheets, and he stares at the ceiling now. Me, I'm trying to sleep, but I'm trembling inside. If she's haunted.